Another diary. Carl felt like someone was trying to communicate with him. Or was it simply the result of happenstance?